So when I go to a place, one of my first instinct is go and see where are the rocks here. It's an inspiration to connect with the landscape immediately. When I pick the rock, I bring it to the studio, and then many of them, they suggest me shapes, like landscapes, exact connection with the rocks that I work in my studio. I think that is the installation of my stones. It could be in different shapes, like a line or a circle or a different shapes. When I think that I put one rock and then the other rock is telling me, okay, I'm going next. That's really the way that I work. I have all the stones individually worked and painted, and then the arrangement comes naturally. In that way, spontaneously. I see a true connection between my stones and the scholar stones. In many of the rocks that I collect, they have that kind of feeling and holes, and also the shapes. And all, when I say primarily, I will go back more, not only the shape, but also the content. That is an ancient civilization that connects with the ancient civilization that I work. The name is Selknam, aborigines from Patagonia, and I'm inspired by the design that they use to paint their bodies. So the colors and the designs are related with this ancient civilization. I see a connection always into the past with the present. That's why my fascination to bring the past to a contemporary meditation and exhibition. I think that humans are connected and we are a consequence of the past. And we can answer many questions about a contemporary life by looking into the past.